intriguingly tricky. You're nearly as good at pushing buttons as Desmond. I think you found your calling. I still think you'll want one more battery. Nicely done with retrieving the heavy battery. You know, I was like you once. 12, or is it 10? And that's where the similarity ends. I have to admit it, though, you've come quite a ways. Commendable. But don't let it get to your head. I know this whole process is rather inconvenient, but I've found that it's better to be safe than sorry. When utilizing more energy in 5 minutes than the Hoover Dam produces in a year. this probably isn't the safest place you've been this week. Sorry. You'll need to get up and cross there. This probably isn't the safest place you've been this week. You'll need to get up and cross there. This probably isn't the safest place you've been this week. Up you go! That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous. You'll need to get to that. That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous. That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous. Careful! This isn't the best place for children, is it? Just need to get the alternator arm going. That was sufficient. Enough. task is almost complete. And then you can finally leave my home in a state resembling a train wreck. How about you make your way to the Red Wing? It's upstairs. Fortunately, or maybe unfortunately, you're heading closer to the new technologies lab. Perhaps you might come across some clues to help me piece together this quandary. Ah, yes. This is the last in a contiguous series of associated dimensions. As you can see, the gravitational pull in this dimension is directly in opposition to our customary one. Watch out! Look out! Do you suppose that the gravitational bodies that influence this dimension are different? Or is the manor, in fact, built upside down? I vaguely remember an IDS receptacle mounted somewhere on the second story. Ah, there's our little friend. You've certainly gotten rather adroit. I believe that opened the hatch over there. I bet you wanted me to do that, huh? Mad scientist, crazy evil laugh. There should be another drinking bird. Periodic articulating green day in that room influencing this area. I believe that you'll have to wrap around this room to get through. Can I be perfectly honest here? I really have no idea why I set this area up. At this point, you have traveled further into the manor than any other family member has in the last 2 decades. I can't say that'll happen again anytime soon.